Quick background, I just went and did a 25-minute stream live of my car system. Going to show some of it. I don't think the audio is going to carry through, but, you know, bring you past the beginning.
It's kind of deep. It's probably like 38, 39 hertz. I want that 30 hertz shit. What is this? Look, I got people.
Can I zoom into them? You see that dude way over there at that restaurant by the black truck? He's looking over here pointing to his girlfriend.
This shit's funny.
Come on, give me something good. There isn't any messages. Nobody's even watching my shit, man. Y'all suck.
Running on a Cinnabon jacket.
You ready to see that thing go?
I ain't no sucker, I ain't cuffing no action. The streets raise me, I'm a whole bastard.
That is my bass all the way around, all the way down. Bass knob, bass boost on amp,
EQ on radio, loudness off.
Don't you open up that window? Don't you let out the antidote? That's weird as shit, a vertical mirror. Are you? No, oh, that's premium. Premium. Alright. What the hell? Hell no. There we go. Yeah? Like to see 410s do that. Alright, we're gonna put some in here. Ready? That thing don't stand a chance. There's no place I can put it. It's just gonna keep going. the loudest it'll sound in a car is up here. I was saying earlier, who needs, you know, a $800 or $1,000 speaker? Move a little bit. People over there. I would say they're broken in by now. Yeah, I smell them working.
My bass pump's still on the way down.
I even turned my bass boost on my amp down more. What sucks about Florida is, like, your amp is already hot as hell before you even leave. Uh-oh. We got the White Clouds song. I remember a video with a girl sitting in a car. What did she say again? Oh, I can't remember. To find something I can use to do a sub. It's gonna go through the whole piano. Watch this center console right here. All this right here. Watch this. I just hope. Oh, I need to know if I'm streaming or not. People, help me out. Thank you. that shit is just the deepest deep you can think of. Discover.
I know I was pushing my voltage, man. I was pushing. I know that.
What the hell is this?
Oh yeah, I was proud. I know it sounds like crap, you know. There's no way to relate it. As far as a low monster.
You remember when I had this Sprite bottle barely moving?
I was so excited.
Yeah, those were the days.
I can see the water rippling.
Alright,
well there's a little bit of it. Hope you guys enjoy it.